with a stand. I just wanna catch one glance. I just wanna see you dance, girl. I just wanna shine like Mike. I might moonwalk on sight. I just wanna ride my bike. And if you don't mind, we can ride all night. Talk to me, say, I just wanna old school chick. I really like phone and Netflix. I just boyfriend jeans and Vans for the kicks. But still dumb bit, girl. I just wanna sports car, manual sticks. Anything to be your.
Outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leak 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
Your Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. Your hash tiger's drifting, buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk. Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I buy back. Gonna crush this.
Oh, up the airfield as it is. Don't encourage them.
I'm gonna do this right. I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just kick their ass to me, all right?
Just say hi.
Huh, not terrible. Job, fresh meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
Udo here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me. All about those hard knocks. end of the game, Mackie boy. Nearing the end. Pick it up.
This is where the magic happens. The more you do out there, the more you can get in here to make your ride sing. Style is expression. What do you want to say with your car? Welcome to my warehouse. Store as many cars as you want here. You can take them out at any time.
to the tune-up shop. Here you can buy new speed cards or trade in PAR tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade.
Here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me. Showtime! Let him catch me.
Gang is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Aw, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning. Let's do this. Just saying hi. taking the lead. Don't try and stop me. Nearing the end. Pick it up. Inwards. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
You're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. You ready for this, Udo?
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Let's go, let's go!
Let's go, fresh meat! What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality is a little less glamorous. Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Maxim flight.
Is the weather different back there? Is it a different time zone? Please, Udo, tell me how we'll talk again.
Shut up and drive. To race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Say, League 73. Any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real?
Damn it!
Know what? I am taking a selfie to celebrate this.